That breaking news now. Today, Governor Ivey announced she is extending the mask mandate in Alabama for another 5 weeks. The Safer at Home order was set to expire tomorrow, but will now remain in effect through April 9th. Megan Mackey shares the reasoning behind the governor's decision.
Good afternoon. Governor Ivey promised this will be the last time she'll be extending the mask mandate. She says after April 9th, it will be up to personal responsibility. Governor Ivey's decision gives the state 5 more weeks to ramp up vaccinations before the mask mandate is lifted. Currently, about 17% of the state's population has received at least one dose of the coronavirus vaccine. This decision comes as Alabama's new COVID-19 cases and hospitalizations plummet to the lowest numbers we've seen since June.
Dr. Harris and I are both convinced that we need to get past Easter and hopefully allow more Alabamians to get their first shot before we take a step some other states have taken to remove the mask order altogether and lift other restrictions. Folks, we're not there yet, but goodness knows we're getting closer.
Today, Governor Ivey also loosened a number of restrictions, including allowing hospitals and nursing homes to have more than one visitor at a time. Additionally, senior citizen centers will be able to resume outdoor activities. Governor Ivey also announced restaurants and bars will now be able to serve customers without limitations on party size. And summer camps will be able to resume with social distancing guidelines in place. It's important to note that Governor Ivey also announced that businesses will be able to implement their own policies when it comes to mask wearing and social distancing once the mask mandate expires in 5 weeks. Reporting in Mobile, I'm Megan Mackey for WKRG News 5.